Alright, hello everybody and welcome back. It's me, Slothard, and we are playing some more Remothered, Tormented Fathers. I actually just recorded an episode, but I decided I did not make any progress at all in that video. So instead, what we're going to do is, we're going to play with a little bit of a guide going on because I don't really know what I was doing. So here we go. I kept getting caught by the guy, so I want to avoid doing that again. I mean, as much as possible, I know that, obviously there's gonna be things that, catch us off guard. But I have at least the requirements for this episode that we're gonna film. And once I've finished my list, then,
there's nothing left to eat! It's all moldy!
Pretty sure he's down here, but this is where we need to go. Okay, I don't see him. It definitely makes you anxious. Because you don't know when or where he'll be. So yeah, I walked around for 30 minutes not being able to find out what I needed to do. Turns out, I needed to come here with a key. And, now that we've done that, I have officially made the most progress I've ever made. Okay. So there's a couple things we're looking for here. Crap. I don't even know where he is. It certainly freaks you out hearing him and not knowing where he is. Okay, that's where I needed it. That's what I was looking for. Okay. Oh, wait, no, wait. Okay, we're good. I'm trying to do this from, like, kind of memory, but also kind of, so we've got our plunger now. Go ahead, let's go. Okay. All right. Oh, no. Dang it. You weren't supposed to find me.
I'll make you so I can go around and rummage in other people's things. I knew it.
Dang it.
Stop. Still here. Stop. Playing around in my house. You are not allowed to stay here.
He was literally where I needed to be. I didn't think he'd go that way. There's that butt.
I'm so tired of all of this.
Okay. Whew. Okay. Thought for sure he was gonna see us there. Maybe somehow he didn't hear that. Oh. doing all right. We're doing okay. Let's close this door, because I don't want to... Do I have an item? I don't. Okay. I don't know why I'm like whispering. It's not like he's gonna hear me. I'm nervous. Oh, no, he's in here. Crap. He was in there. Okay, let's breathe. I think he's getting closer. I think he's gone now, hopefully. No, he's not. He's still there.
I need another session. I really need it.
Locked. I think we're gonna go out the way he came in. Okay, I think he's gone. Where's the safe point?
was it? Come on! This is not funny! Would you like me to enjoy your stupid game?
Oh, God. Oh man, I'm shaking. Clear for now. We're gonna go save again because I didn't like where I saved the last time. It's really, you know, intense. I'm not really a fan of the survival, like, horror where you have to, like, hide and stuff like that. Doing good. Let's save again. Just 'cause why not? I'm pretty sure if I die, like if he's right around the corner, I'm sure they would have it set up in a way to where he would just despawn somewhere else, maybe. Like, I think his location can be random at times. In my case, it feels like he's always near where I'm going to be. I don't know what's worse, not knowing where he is or knowing where he is. I just heard a door go. pretty sure he's right over there. So I was down here earlier, and I was able to make use of some certain things. I don't know what this okay, my damage just went up. We just gotta get back up to that mirror. It's so hard to pinpoint because it, like, the audio goes to, like, one headset or the other, so you, like, and you're thinking he's, like, off to the side, but at the same time, there's, like, no one on that side of you. All right, that is where we're going to call this episode. My heart is racing, and that's all the objectives that I filled. I wanted to give myself some time just in case I, needed to take some moments to get away from the guy. So thank you all so much for watching. I'm Slothlord, and I will see you all next time.